Yo, what's going on, guys? I am back with another awful video. If you can hear it in the background, I got my piece of shit bike running again.
Well, not necessarily, but I got the two tires replaced. I got the back one replaced and the front one replaced, because in the 2 years that I've owned this bike, I have never had to replace the front one. Just did. And this is like my 500th time replacing the back one, because I go through them like crazy.
But I got both of them replaced, so I don't really have a plan, just like always, so I'm just gonna fuck around, I guess.
I dropped my hot pocket.
It didn't look like much on the GoPro, probably, because of the image stabilization. But, like, I have, like, my nuts, like, right here. And, like, with the hard plastic, it fucking hurts. This thing is always so much fun. I don't know what I thought was gonna happen there. Starting in second gear, no gas, and dividing the clutch out. What the fuck? But something keeps on telling me. It keeps on telling me. Sideways. And my foot came off. Way too fast. I got scared.
I dropped my hot pocket.
Come back to you guys tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Doing that on accident, man. And I can't even do a stoppie because it's like traveling here. Oh, I'm just sad. This might be a mix of the two. My God, no, fuck that. No, I'm kidding around. Fuck that. Sorry, but I am not sitting up with that big ass fucker. Fucking bullshit. I'm struggling to find traction, bruh.
Oh, God!
I gotta stop yelling so loud. Dog's getting me. Spinning around. Oh, my foot came off. It is so fucking good. Alright, let's go. Died right there.